Daisy Shah, who had made her Bollywood acting debut with Jai Ho, will be next seen in Hate Story 3, and the actress claims that it was her mentor Salman Khan who persuaded her to take up the project. At the trailer launch of Hate Story 3, Daisy said,
"I had taken a back seat for not doing this movie, but actually Salman was the one who really pushed me. He was the one who convinced me with Vishal that you should do this because the role is completely different from Jai Ho. And as I said, that an actor should be open to all kind of roles. So I really want to push. This is something that I've pushed myself further. So I have. This is not a very safe zone. But again, I wanted to try it. I wanted to do it. So I did it."
Daisy will be seen sharing screen space with Zareen Khan, Sharman Joshi and Karan Singh Grover in Hate Story 3, which is slated to release on December 4. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to MovieTalkies.com.